helped a lot of bros. And for that thought alone, I need to come up with the motivation. The mentality of hours at the table before I got a salary. Still love an animal. Shoot composition. Present perspective. Terms of position. Mention of repair or recognition. Time for some action. Stop fronting. And stop it. 네, NBA 2K18의 비주얼 컨셉의 시니어 프로듀서 에릭 베니신과 이야기 나눠보도록 하겠습니다. 네, 자기소개 좀 부탁드리겠습니다.
My name is Eric Benish and I am the senior producer for NBA 2K18. We're really excited to release the game here in Korea this year. We added a special new feature to the game this year that we'll be talking about shortly. We've worked really hard to deliver a game that's going to excite our fans around the world and I'm very excited to be here today in Korea to tell everyone about those features.
네, NBA 2K18에 대한 간단한 소개 부탁드리겠습니다.
Sure. NBA 2K18, like I said earlier, is a passion project for everyone at Visual Concepts. It's a game that we increased every portion of the game. We made our My Career much better with the neighborhood. We improved our My Team mode. We improved our My GM My League. The graphics are the best they have ever looked. And overall, as a package, it's the best NBA game ever released.
네, 그렇다면 NBA 2K17과의 가장 큰 차이점은 무엇인가요?
I think if you're 17 and you're comparing it to NBA 2K18, the first thing you're going to notice is the graphics. The visuals are so much better this year. We have laser-scanned jerseys, which look truly lifelike. We have improved visuals on the faces. The skin textures are amazing. If you're just taking one thing away, that's the biggest change. The other item I would talk about is the neighborhood. When you're playing My Career Mode, you have the ability to live in this open world where you get to run through the neighborhood and play with your friends and go shopping and do different things to upgrade your My Player and enrich your My Player, your My Career experience. Inside our My Career Mode, which you start as this low basketball player and you work to become an NBA superstar, all the while you're going to be living in this neighborhood where that's where your house is, that's where your agent's office is, that's where like Foot Locker and the NBA store is, and you really get to experience, you know, true basketball culture. And you get to like ingrain your player into this world of you becoming, you know, this budding NBA superstar. And I think that environment of participating with all these other human players really sets it apart from any other sports game on the market.
NBA 2K13 때는 이제 패치를 통해서 한글화가 가능했었는데요. 이번에 거의 처음으로, 완전 처음으로 한글화가 된 NBA 2K를 만나볼 수가 있게 되었습니다. 그 계기가 굉장히 궁금합니다.
So earlier when I said we had some surprises for our Korean fans, that is definitely that for the first time ever on a console version of the game, our game will be localized in Korean fully. And it's something we did a few years back on PC as kind of a test trial. But since we did that, we shifted our whole architecture to the next generation, you know, the PlayStation 4, Xbox One version of the game. We built everything from scratch, and we kind of lost the Korean localization along the way. I'm really excited to say that it's been added back to the game, and it's here to stay. So moving forward, our Korean fans can be very excited that every year, they'll be able to play the game localized.
네, 그렇다면 이번 NBA 2K18 발매를 통해서 한국 게이머들에게 어떤 인상을 주고 싶은지 궁금합니다.
I would like to thank all of our fans here in Korea for supporting NBA 2K. The game has grown and grown and grown. Our sales have grown around the world. As a part of our growth, we've been able to add the Korean localization to the game this year. We're looking forward to growing it more. And I hope everyone enjoys the features we've added to the game this year. Everything we do is based on the feedback from our fans, from our community, and we're just making this game for you. You know, it's not for us, it's for everyone in the world to play. We've done the best job we can this year, and we look forward to making you even happier in the future.